shocking video online allegedly shows the Shreveport Police Department beating and dragging a near-naked woman. Two graphic videos posted to the social media platform TikTok. According to the narrative, beat and drag a naked, unconscious woman. Police officers in Louisiana brutalizing a black woman and dragging her nearly naked across the field. According to the post, you can read it there, it says the woman they're dragging is unconscious. Shreveport Police.